racist, but they can't be. There can be no black-white unit until there is first a black unit. We cannot think of being acceptable to others until we have first proven acceptable to ourselves. Concerning nonviolence, it is criminal to teach a man not to defend himself when he is the constant victim of brutal attacks. There are problems in the community. Some of those principal problems are the community of probably 90% of it.